written, performed, recorded first by Sir Paul McCartney. It's a little thing called Live and Let Die.
Thank you.